We put a man in prison, accepting him to turn out better than he was coming in. Yet you are the company that you keep. Most of the people in prisons are there for drugs. Is there a better way out? Do we truly educate our people? Truly reform? Is there a better way to treat prisoners? Are drug abusers criminals, or do they have a social problem? Drugs are addicting, man needs love and compassion. We all live in our prisons. There must be a better